Actress Yami Gautam has been roped in Aditya Dhar's Uri alongside Vicky Kaushal in the lead. Yami earlier said in a statement that she's really thrilled to be part of this film. This is the first time that she is playing a role like this. She has been looking to do roles like this that represent the strength and courage of today's girls. On Tuesday, Yami surprised her fans with a video of her breakup with her long tresses. Watch her transformation in the video, which she captioned as, "When I broke up with my long hair, my partners in crime, Shefali and Humaira." Uri is about the September 2016 attack on the Indian Army's Uri Brigade in Jammu and Kashmir. Yami will also feature in Shahid Kapoor's star, Bati Gul Meter Chalu, which is directed by Sri Narayan Singh.